sent nothing on this elevator.
Something just came out of it, so that's why you didn't hear the chime. I think someone called it.
Let's listen to this motor, it's pretty epic. Here we go.
Huh. Someone called this thing. Time's a little less fuzzy than it used to be.
This is Jordan's Furniture. Reading, Massachusetts. Since the IMAX is closed, I'm not getting that elevator, even though there is a pathway to it. I'll save that for another time. Let's get another ride, maybe. If there's nobody's here, no one here.
Let's watch the lantern. And two pieces of store close buttons. As I mentioned in a previous video, one is technically Home Depot,
which is below the store. That will be it. So I'm just going to hang around here for a little bit. Let's go to Rhode Island.